at the ranch in Tennessee.
Albert, are you free a second? You don't have a session, do you?
No, I could talk. What's up?
Okay, great. I just need to lie down a second and talk with you about something that's really bothering me.
Go ahead.
So anyways, I have this friend who's like totally like always falling in love every week. And just now she's saying that she met the man of her dreams. And it's like, I've so heard that before. You know what I'm saying? I just don't know how to deal with someone like that. What would you do?
Well, I have to say, Randall, dealing with a friend or loved one going through love addiction can be difficult, and I've been there before in your position.
You have?
Sure. I've spoken with a lot of people regarding love and love addiction. It's about a lot more than falling in love.
I just don't get it.
Let me help you understand, Randall. You see, sometimes with love addicts, they've experienced trauma in their childhood.
Right.
And then throughout the course of their life, they're just simply trying to find ways to fix that trauma from when they were kids.
Yeah, but it's just crazy. I mean, one week she's about to get married to one guy. The next week she just has the hottest romp in the bedroom with another. I just don't know. As a friend, I don't know what I'm supposed to say.
Well, sometimes it's best to not say anything and just listen. You don't have to fix it. It's not your job to fix it. Are you a professional counselor like me? No. Help her get the help she needs.
Boy, you really have dealt with these issues, haven't you?
I sure have, Randall. That's why I'm a therapist.
Well, whatever. Just don't eat my face. Please. Have you seen Hank's new shoes?
They're pretty nice.
I know.
I hope you're able to help your friend. Love addiction can be serious.
Well, what about you, Albert? Have you ever been in love?
Oh, sure, I've been in love. But you know what, Randall? I've learned over time the best that we can do, ultimately, is love ourselves. You're a good human, Randall. All right, gotta run.
All right, I'll see you later.